This man who, as a man and as emperor, has won the admiration of all peoples, has never, despite his great task, forgotten the fate of the unfortunate. Generosity. Wherever he meets distress, a poor sick man, or a child of poor parents, he pays for the treatment himself. Often the